19 points for the first run. And some corrections, this is Keith's second run.